It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
Pick up your teeth in section 112.
Bang, nice contact there.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Not quite.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Arm drag, nicely done. He goes for the cover.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Ciampa's black heart keeps beating as he somehow stays in this match.
Ciampa!
Fairy tale ending. Turn the lights out. Good night.
Did you see the impact?
Business is about to pick up. And a mud hole is being stomped.
Ciampa!
Such an intense focus and drive in this young man.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet.
Watch out! Big move coming.
German suplex!
What a kick out.
Whoa, no look against Dunn there. Too quick.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Connected on that. Pete Dunn loves to dissect his opponent. Just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh, my gosh. Ooh, bruising assault from Dunn. Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Pete Dunn considers his style of wrestling British strong style. What exactly does that mean for his opponent? And what should his game plan be against the Bruiserweight?
Michael, it means that trying to go hold for hold with Pete Dunn is just playing into his game. You've got to make him play another game. It can be speed, power, even mind games. Anything you can do to stay out of Dunn's devastating submissions.
Boom! Drop right across the net.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Hit the mark with that one. With the damage sustained by Dunn, he could be on his way out.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
The Bruiserweight is going to have a tough time punching his way back into this.
Gets done there too quick. Pete Dunne loves to dissect his opponent, just like he's doing here.
Taking his time. Oh my gosh. Ooh.
With the damage sustained by Dunn, he could be on his way out.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
In position, in the ropes.
Just Dunn, so much in the eyes.
Ruthless.
Right to the back of the neck. Whack!
Oh, God.
Ooh, what impact. Elbow smash.
Ooh-wee.
Boom! Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Good way to make your presence felt.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there. Too quick.
He's taking it up top.
Incoming. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time. Again. Done. Gouging the eyes.
Beautiful athleticism. Oh, forward smash. Will this be enough? He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Might have slipped there for him.
Into the ring apron. inside the ring.
Yeah, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
DDT!
Really just laying it in. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but notice that you're not quitting.
Oh, nasty.
Well, Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet
a bitter end. That puts him in total control.
Gentlemen, Pete Dunn might have this one all sewn up.
Pete Dunn with a victory.
Big win for the Bruiserweight.
Was another impressive win tonight for the man simply known as the Bruiserweight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Boom, what impact!
seems like the story began, Michael.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Hurricanrana. Just sending a message there. Gets out of there in a hurry. She's in full control now. A jumping stop to the gut. Solid contact from Dakota Kai. She's forced onto the defensive now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Tossed around like a rag doll. She steers clear there. Hooked up and... Boom! Backdrop super on a high angle right across the shoulders.
Maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out! Frog splash! Cover! And she kicks out at two.
And the match continues.
Had it scouted.
This could be huge.
Suplex.
She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
And will this be it?
You're not going to get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Go to sleep, GTS! Night, night. Into the pin attempt. There's two!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Man, oh man.
She's got a backbreaker.
This could be dangerous.
Solid contact with Dakota Kai.
She's got the shoulders down. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Kick right to the midsection. Kick right to the leg.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Twisting the body.
She better do something fast.
Whoa, impressive. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ouch. Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful. That's how you punish your opponent.
Right to the side of the face. That should do it right there. Kick out of two. Well,
that may have been a slow count.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Harsh impact.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Ooh, solid contact with Dakota Kai.
Just a step quicker.
Oh, things are looking dire for Dakota Kai.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, solid contact there.
She's got her. Power bomb.
She is just dominant right now.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor. Dakota Kai able to counter it beautifully. This crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Fighting for survival.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
A striking blow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
This matchup here.
Wow. She returns the favor there.
And now that one's countered.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. And finds a counter. An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
X kick!
Boom!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look at this. Leaping high! Off into the pin. Two! Dakota Kai with the win.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to...
Evading possible disaster there.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Look out, guys!
We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And we're ready to go, folks.
Music City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great.
What a forearm!
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam!
Stomping. Ouch! Double axe handle.
This match grinded him down a little.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in with.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
His arm. Vicious. Finds a way to reverse. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's taken all the way from the top rope.
Incredible. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Missed the tag.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of the tag team, the two partners have to travel together.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Some good hits.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
Saw what he had in mind there.
This is not where you want to be.
Belly-to-belly suplex. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
What a suplex. Reversal. What a counter.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Gets the tag. this.
Samoan driver. But can they turn that into a win?
The pitfalls of gravity, Mike.
And he goes for the pin. This guy just refuses to quit.
He's still in this.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Overhead suplex. Boom, impact.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
The death row connects.
He just created a...
This could do it!
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Look at this. Other lights. He's in big trouble. Can they get the grip locked in? This could be it. They did it! Here are your winners!
Wow, big win right there.
I got a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
What a great tag team match. Thanks for watching, everybody. Going.
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Intensely feared in-ring veteran Bobby Fish is set to display his combat art.
Well said, and the action we'll see in this match will undoubtedly bring this Nashville crowd to its feet.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
He caught him slipping. Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Oh, look at this. What a slam.
Snap headbutt. Oof.